Too much, Governor.
Oh, that's a big old motor, then.
Don't understand that. Here
we are.
What's the damage, then?
£7.50, pal.
£7.50, is that all?
That's all.
Hey, hang on, what's your game?
Oh, the motor's a wreck, pal. It's an accident, looking for somewhere to happen.
Leave me out, Uncle. She's a great old motor. Sounds a bell.
Sure it is. I've seen better running round Haringey track on banger night.
What's all this about, then?
What it says, you plum. Suspension, steering, lights, two iffy boots.
Oh, I know there's one or two bits that ain't quite a business.
One or two bits? You do yourself a favour, pal, out it. The motor's a J.R. offer.
Ta-ra. That's a million.
That's all right. Hey! £7.50. No charge for the advice.
That's right, yeah. Well, you got somewhere or what?
Mandy Moulded is a pig.
All right, leave it out, Curly. I just had all that from your governor. What's the SP then?
Go to this garage. As for Winston.
Winston? What else?
Winston's a good bloke. He fix you with the ticket. And you tell him that Kilroy's in you.
Kilroy? How much, Kilroy?
£50.
Sounds all right. Who squares you?
Oh, Winston's a brother. He see me straight.
All right, cheers. I'll shoot over and see him later.
Old Curly there. He's worse than you, Uncle. Just offered us one and a half for me motor.
Yeah? That was 50 over the top and all.
Why don't you...
Tell him, love.
Ron, in the end, I got sick of telling him. I reminded him again this morning before I left.
Where's he gone, then?
Would you believe, to get an MOT on the beast?
About time. State of that motor.
Shall I tell him, Mickey, that? When I work out how much that motor's cost us in the last year, we could have bought a new one.
I can believe that, love. That boy do like a big motor.
You have, haven't you?
What is this? You'll start for 10, no conferring. What's up?
Oh, God, give us strength. Ron, you tell him.
What's up with her?
You are supposed to be taking her down to Euston Station. Remember?
Oh, Gordon Bennett, yeah. Forgot all about it. Bird ain't done your eye no harm, Bryn.
I played quite a fair bit in there, that's a happening. Proxy tables, mind you. Then what do you expect?
Patsy Furze was in last night.
Oh, yeah.
You know what I'm going to say, don't you?
I know, I know. You shared a Peter with Brindley, I know.
Yeah, I know you know. Did you also know that Brindley was out?
No. No, I didn't.
Mickey nods. You saw Mickey nods?
Yeah, that's the geezer.
That tow rag done me up for a grand. That slag is on my manor, I wonder.
How do you want it? Upright or what?
Just as long as the slag can talk.
I tell you what, Bryn. I could never understand you fronting up a grand for a bleeding punk group.
Very still with that scouse bird.
Look at all this poxy traffic. This is doing my brain in, this is dog.
It's not that bad.
Not that bad. Look at it. You're far better off jumping a tube. This is madness.
Mickey, it's not often I ask you to take me anywhere, is it?
Tina, I don't have any tax and no MOT. We're a million foot type down here.
I thought you went to get an MOT this morning.
I did, but the guy blanked us.
Blanchard? What do you mean, Blanchard?
Oh, get out of that poxy way. I mean, I got a knockback. It's all sus. I've got to see a face this afternoon.
Pity.
Tina, why is it a pity?
Nothing. Don't matter.
It does matter, Tina. Out with it.
Well, seeing as you're in such a good mood, like, I'd hope you take a shopping.
You're out of your brain, you
old dog. Oh, please, Mickey. We could find a place to have lunch. We would love to see
no,
a bit...
No, no way. No, Tina. I've got to see a geezer about an MOT. I'll pick up your brother. I'll drop you two off shopping. I'll go and see the geezer. You can jump the bus back. All right?
Or a tube would have been the right way to go.
It's not my fault, Mickey. You always let things go on and on and on. That four-wheel pile of scrap needed a ticket months ago.
Tina! Find your yobbo. I'll wait over there. And Tina, don't be too long. We're on a yellow line.
Ooh.
Set me up lovely, that. Go on, please.
Sends her love and me dad. And Auntie Mary says she's sorry she hasn't written.
Terrific. All our yesterdays. Your car awaits, madam.
You what?
Oh, sorry. Mo, this is Mickey. Mickey, this is Mo.
Yeah, we've met.
Oh, yeah. Nice to meet you.
Of course it is, son. Of course it is.
Well, let's get going, yeah?
Yeah.
Oi. Brain damage. What's that? Walk on its own or what? Who's he anyway?
That our kid is Mickey. Go get your bag.
For things like cases.
Oh, right. Right. Is it open, like?
Not so you'd notice, like.
It's not locked, Morris.
Well, don't call us that again.
You've made up your mind not to like him, haven't you, Mickey?
Yeah, it's dull, all right.
Look, Mickey, he's my brother. Please, love, give him a chance, please.
You going shopping or what?
What is it with him?
Right. Off we go then. They rattle, my goodness, eh?
Two light hours, huh?
Must be a day off, not.
I'll ask her when she comes back. Her day off, is it, love?
All right, Pat. I'll see to these gentlemen.
Hello. Mr. Palmer, sir. How's your luck?
Hello, boys. Not bad. How's yourself?
Wonderful. We're wonderful.
Nice place, Mr. Palmer. Bit small. Nice.
It's cosy. That's the word, Bill. Cosy.
Yeah. That and all.
Suits me, you know what I mean? Nice, quiet little booze in this. Normally get a nice type of customer. Rarely get the roughy.
Oh, Mr. Palmer. Sir. I think you was having a pop at us then, Nob.
Yeah. Yeah, you're right, sir.
Finish your drinks. And slope off.
Dear, I spilled my beer. Come on, Billy. This place smells like a beer house.
Do you like hospital food? Low life? Or what?
Cheddar, Mr. Palmer.
You two. You're the best argument I know for the abortion bill.
Enjoy yourself and leave me here with happy cuds.
Don't mind Mickey, Mo. He's not always like
that. I would be all right. I'll just use my charm on him.
Tina!
Yeah?
Hurry up, doll. We've got to get going.
Oh, yeah. Sorry, love. Look, are you sure you don't mind?
Don't worry. You go shopping and I'll see you at home later, all right?
Okay, love. See you too. Oh, and Mickey... Try for me, please.
Tina, don't worry. I'll take him for a beer later.
Thanks, love.
Behave right.
Scout's on it. Right, see you later. Wagons roll.
Is it Arsenal?
No, it isn't. And I told you, my name's not Morris.
All right. Tell you what, son. You leave it out with a pelvic, and I'll call you Mo.
All right, Morris. Call me what you like, pal. Just leave it out with the Morris. Anyway, what's wrong with me, Adam?
You wear those colours round this manor, and you'll end up on the wrong end of a kicking, you will.
Oh, big deal.
Good boy, Morris. And Uncle Mickey will bring you a nice lolly.
Winston?